another beautiful day. Wait, I don't want to do anything right now. I know. Let me just touch my mushroom. I like being happy. Okay, what's in here today? Anything? Nope. What time is it? 1:10 p.m. Well, time to start the day. Oh yeah. But first, let me just... Now let me just take off my mask. Here we go. Aw, man. Okay. Well, let's start the day. What a beautiful day. Do 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 do. What a wonderful day. Ooh, butterfly. Do 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 do. Ooh, it's Bree. 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 Let me talk to Bree. Let's chat. Whatever's comfy. Let's talk with you. Why does being a good person be good? What should I do today on my wonderful adventure? I can go down to the beach. Is that safe for me? Ooh, she said. Mercy gracious. I just love it too much. That's just me. But what should I really do today? I can go to the nearest bridge. It shall be fun. Oh, hey, Wally. From Dragonfly. I know, I want to go somewhere. The subway? Oh my gosh. No, I don't. What is that? I don't know. Oh, what a beautiful day to just relax and play. I'm gonna go somewhere today. It is so fun, fun, fun. Oh, yeah, it's so fun. Look, it's Freya, my baby girl. Okay, what up? What up, girl? Wow. I know. I'm gonna talk to Tom York. He's probably gonna have something for me. I don't know. Yeah, whatever. There's just something that's not that good. And I don't know what it is. Tom Nook. I'm gonna talk to your supervisor, please. I should go somewhere else. It's the town bell. Let me talk to the Able sisters. Maybe they got something. Hey, or whatever your name was. Come here. Rocket. Rocket. Hey, Rocket. Don't follow me. I want to talk to your sister. Get away from me. Look what you made me do. Yeah, whatever, I don't care enough about you, okay? I'm gonna go to your like, sibling place. Just don't look at me, please don't. We have again. I mean, they look nice, but I don't think they are nice. You freaking kidding me? Are you freaking kidding me? Yeah, I have no money. See? Screw you. Whatever, I don't care, little girl. Jeez. There's still a lot more places to go. D&T Market. Then that little garden shop next. Oh, Chops, what up? Chop, chops. Hey, these chops. That is so funny. Yeah, so move out of the way. Thank you. What is it this? Oh man. Oh, thank you. What's this? That is not a Roman candle. That is not a Roman candle, Mr. Timmy. Does this look like a Roman candle? Oh, wait. Does this look like a Roman candle? What? You're fucking kidding me. Yeah. Dang it. Fine. I guess I'll go. Since you won't lend me anything, not even any fortune cookies, I'm gonna leave. Bye, Chops. Bye, evil person. Oh yeah, and also, I'm not gonna show my true self. Nobody's gonna know what's behind this mask. Freya, you're the only one who should know, because you're my baby girl. How are you, baby girl? Sorry to hear that, but I don't care. Goodbye. But wait, should people know who I am? I mean, it's only true if I can. What should I? I think I better go back to my house just to make sure. Because I don't want to be too insecure to think about this at all. I like walking on the road. Even though it's kind of dangerous. I don't care. We time for another beautiful day. A beautiful day. If I want to sing, I can walk on the road. Away, I'm walking on the road. Oh, that's not good. Cause if I do that, then I'm gonna be in a bad mood. Yeah. Okay. Wait, let me turn my light on. Wait, I don't need my light on. Should I do this? This is so hard. I don't know what to do. That's hard. Should I really do my true face? I mean, that's kind of hard. If I was going to, would that even be necessary? Oh geez, I think I'm gonna need some help. I might as well watch some TV. Oh wait, I gotta put the TV on first. Silly me. He's right. He's right. I gotta show my true identity. They must find out the truth. Oh, wait. I don't have any room. Dang it. I gotta take myself a second. Ah, perfect. Now I can do something. Okay, let's do this. Da-na-na. 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 Here we go. Remove headgear. And now it's time to show what I made for. Da-na-na. 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 I have shown my complete self. I feel alive. I actually feel alive, even though I actually am alive, which is kind of weird. I do feel alive. I feel happy knowing who I really am. That's better. I should tell somebody. I gotta let one of these people know who I am. I gotta shake some trees. Whee! I gotta shake some trees for people to know. No, I don't want to think about anything. I like being myself. Yeah, I got money. Roscoe! Roscoe! No, talk to me! Roscoe! I feel good about myself. Ooh, I got money. I don't need that right now. Because I'm happy about showing my inner true self. More money. Now that I've sold myself, I'm nice and happy that I know that once I grow up, my gosh, really, that I can be a happy person. All thanks to you, Roscoe. Hey, Sela. Oh, gosh. Oh, so much money. How is that even happening? I don't know. Really, give me a break. Now that I'm nice and happy, I don't have to worry about anything now. Because I am Sawyer. Sawyer the... Well, I don't really know what it is. But all I know is that I'm Sawyer. Sawyer Hughes. And that I am proud of myself. And now that I know that I'm happy, I know that I can call myself one of my own. But before I tell everybody about what my face really looks like, even though I already showed my face already, I gotta let. But before I do, before I tell anybody about this, I got to go home and go take a shower. Let me just go take a shower. This might take a while. Alright, I'm home. Well, let's do this. I'm proud of myself to call myself Sawyer Hughes.